Teenagers today have many life-changing choices to make. Kalani student Riley Kishaba had the difficult decision of choosing between continuing with sports or trying an entirely different extracurricular program.
I don't consider myself to be a jock, but others think I am. In high school, both my parents were actually really involved in sports. When I first came to Kalani, I played on the soccer and the basketball team as a freshman. And I also became captain my sophomore year for the basketball varsity team. After I ended my junior year of the basketball season, I was invited to go and check out the robotics club and see what they do there.
It was a decision that would set Riley down a new path.
I really enjoyed being with the robotics club because of all the people there. They're very passionate about what they do and they're committed. And I think we all have like the same values and we all want to get work done. I found robotics to be very interesting because it's very different than what I've been used to. All my life, I've been playing sports, so this was a really big change for me.
At the beginning of Riley's senior year, she was invited to be a part of the Hawaii Space Grant Consortium team for the Japan Super Science Fair. Professors of the Hawaii Institute of Geophysics and Planetology mentored their team. By attending the Japan Super Science Fair, Riley had the opportunity to participate with fellow students from over 20 countries and began to learn a lot about herself in the process.
It helped me to really open up and take more risks. And I even took the challenge of becoming the head of fundraising. So right now I coordinate all the craft fairs and I'm in charge of alternative merchandise, which includes creating jewelry from computer parts. Rather than following my parents' footsteps into sports, I decided that robotics was more for me. And this whole experience of joining robotics and getting to go to Japan has really opened my options for me. And it has sparked my interest in engineering and science. And I hope that's something that I can do in the future. All I really know right now is that taking these risks will help me grow. And I think that will put me in a better direction to deciding what I want to do in the future.
While Riley will face more life-challenging choices in the future, this is one decision she was glad to make. This is Megan Shinagawa from Kalani High School for HIKI.